Celeste. Celeste. Celeste.
So you paid and you're not gonna fuck?
No. I just wanted to talk. Look.
So, you want a drink? People never drink their drinks because they're always in a rush.
I quit a while back. Take it easy.
I think I know how to take care of myself.
Just, I've been there and I've done that. So, how did you end up here? I mean, you could have done like a million other things.
Yeah. And here I am listening to the guy that pays for company.
You're right.
Sorry about that. Do you do this often?
First time. I don't even know what to say. Do you gamble? Well, I do. And as you already know, sometimes when people gamble, they lose.
Shit.
It's really strange. Things that people gamble with the most are the things that they're most afraid to lose. I've always been kind of bad saying what I needed to say. So, I'm gonna do us both a favor and get to the point. I don't consider myself a religious man. Even if heaven existed, I could see it in her. When she was born, she was so small. I felt like the whole entire world had conceived her with me. Oh, God. I'm so sorry. I did the best I could do.
What did you do? What did you do?
I had to leave you. I had to protect you. Even if it was from myself. I had to. That day, I really fucked up. I was really fucked up. But I still managed to climb the stair to kiss you goodnight. But I had to go.
Don't bullshit me. Don't fucking bullshit me.
Celeste, don't go.
Don't call me that.
Do you know why I came here? Do you want to know why I came here? I'm dying, Celeste.
Please don't call me that.
If you walk out that door right now, I'll kill myself.